Hassan from Oman.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
Sheikh, I have dead skin on my feet. So while doing wudu, I washed over the dead skin as it is considered to be part of the body. But after completing wudu, I peeled off some dead skin. So do I have to repeat my wudu again?
The answer is no, you do not have to repeat the wudu again. Exactly as if I performed wudu and I wiped over my head and then went to the barber and shaved my head. I do not have to do anything in that regard, and my wudu is valid, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.